for this What's Neat this week, we're going to Colorado. Right now you're at milepost 12.7 on the Rio Grande Southern, as modeled from photographs. I built this layout and six other dioramas recently so that I could get some good still photography and some good videography to show how beautiful Blackstone models are right now. They've come out with a beautiful line of narrow gauge passenger cars, freight cars, and steam locomotives that are just making the narrow gauge guys happy as can be with the quality and the smooth performance. I've spent just a little bit of time on this layout. I wrapped black oak sides around it, laid a lot of track on it, did various types of construction through the months to make this a really nice, almost a trade show type of diorama. It's 9 feet long, I know it'll fit in a booth. But for this What's Neat this week, what I want to do is take all of the cuts and the clips that I've filmed in the last few weeks, put them together, and just make for some really nice run-bys for entertainment. So kick back, relax, and I think I've got about 20 great run-bys, a few sunrises, some real nice snow shots. This is pine tree country, so let's enjoy Colorado on What's Neat this week. Thank you. Thank you.